It's time to impress the world with my amazing bubble tea making skills. Hello everybody, I'm Kylie Keen and welcome to Bubble Tea. Yeah, that's right. It's a game where you make different concoctions or requests of the patrons of my bubble tea shop. And it seems really, really cool. Also, who doesn't like bubble tea? Most people do. I don't know a lot of people who don't. Either way, I'm gonna impress the world with my bubble tea powers. Look at that, A minus. Don't mind if I do. This is a little tricky though, because my bubble tea cups are on a conveyor belt. I kind of wish they weren't, but there you go. Oh, I forgot the ice! Oh, you fool! That's all right, I just made 500 bucks for 3 bubble teas. It's quite the markup. And then of course, in addition to making the different bubble tea concoctions, we can get new cool lids. So like I have this adorable like Mario style mushroom lid, but let's unlock another random lid, see what we got. This is why the people come for my bubble tea, because I have pirate lids. Let's do it. I love it. So you can see in the upper right hand corner, we got to make a purple bubble tea. So of course, first you got to get the boba, and then we'll mix blue with red, and that's the power of combining colors, and then we shake them up. Also, I'm going to grab those floating coins. I don't know why there's coins floating in my bubble tea shop, but I'll take it. And there you go. I get an A. Don't mind if I do. Oh, this is interesting. Okay, so we have to mix black and white boba, and then just blue. What is the flavor of blue? It's just blue, okay? It's not blueberry, it's not raspberry, it's just the flavor of blue. Delicious. I love blue flavor. Beautiful. A minus. Okay, so it wasn't quite an A, but we'll take it. Chest room. Yes. Yo, check it out. It's R2-D2. I love it. I really want an R2-D2 lid. You've betrayed me, game. Yes, I'm going to watch the ad. Okay, so I watched the ad to get my R2-D2 lid, and it won't let me get out of the ad, which means I cannot get my R2-D2 lid. I'm crushed, for the record. So I'm just gonna cry as I make my purple boba tea, which of course is purple flavor, not grape. No, it's purple. I really wanted R2-D2 and he was ripped away from me. So sad. Anyways, I am having a, interesting. Okay, I understand what I did wrong there. I needed to have more red and less blue. That makes sense. Okay, that is really interesting. This is cool. I like this a lot. So let's see if we get a little bit closer. C plus. Why is that a fail? I thought I did pretty good. Okay, we're gonna try that again. I am clearly not as good at making boba tea as I thought I was. My bad. Okay, that is much better, right? A minus, I'll take it. Star level, yes please. Okay, we need blue and yellow. But there's no ice, so that's good. That's all we need. That should be pretty good. Amazing, thank you. Okay, we need white boba, got it. And then just blue, easy enough. Is that good? I think that's good. Maybe a little bit more boba? Yeah, it's fine. Oh boy, okay. This is gonna be red and blue and then ice. Oh gosh, I almost forgot the ice. Okay, this is not gonna be great. Yeah, I got a B for it, but I definitely could have done better. Brown ice cubes? Or are they supposed to, or is that boba? Is it square boba? I guess it's probably square boba. Or it could be fruit. Sometimes they put like cubed fruit in your boba tea. Maybe that's what's going on here. Why am I asking the questions? I'm the boba tea expert. I'm also about to unlock a secret cup, which sounds awesome. Oh, I like this combination. This is like a watermelon boba, right? You got the red and the green. It's beautiful. Oh, I missed a key. I got an A minus. So I'll take it. I'm so sad that we missed out on the R2-D2 cup though. Oh, new lid. That's a bottle. That's a bottle lid. Baby should not be drinking boba, but it is rare, so I am gonna unlock it. All right, I guess we're making boba bottles, which is really weird. This one looks like it's more blue than it is yellow. So I'm just gonna add a little bit of yellow and hopefully that gets us the color we need. Yeah, there you go. I'm getting better. Who would have thought the art of making boba is so complicated? Let's unlock a new lid, shall we? Random unlock. What do you got? It looks like some animals. I see like ears. Oh my gosh, that's adorable. It's a scuba diving cat. Okay, so this one is definitely gonna be more yellow than it is blue. So let's do something like that. Give me the key. Thank you. Mix it up. Scuba cat is happy. That's a happy scuba cat. Another star level. Bring it on. Okay, white boba, it seems. And quite a bit, actually. And then red. Red flavor. Beautiful. Give me an A. Give me an A. An A plus. Don't mind if I do. Okay, this one's gonna be a little bit trickier. Because we want to go more yellow than blue. Okay, yes, I think that's a winner. A minus, okay, I'll take it. Oh gosh, okay, we gotta mix the red and the white boba, and then just blue. We got this, all day, every day, go. Give me an A plus. An A, I'll take it, thank you very much. And we just got an epic reward. Is that supposed to be a unicorn cat? Because I approve. Green cubes, interesting, I'll say. And then purple, but is that more blue than red? I think it's an even mix of blue and red, probably. Although I am about to put more blue than red. Yeah, that wasn't quite right. I should have had a better mix of blue and red there. I had too much blue. We got another unlock. Give it to me. What do you got? Flowers. All right, let's go red. Let's go yellow. Let's go key. Hello. And then ice. And then shake it up and get an A plus. Not quite. Chest room. R2-D2? No, it's a slime. We'll try to find this little slime guy. Or not. I really like the slime cap. I'm gonna watch an ad. Please don't break my game. Slime cap. Please. Okay, I was like, I got an egg. That's not what I want. I got what I wanted. Beautiful. All right, we've got a slightly off yellow. So definitely more yellow, maybe a little bit more yellow, and then red, and then ice. The ice kind of throws me off because it takes up a lot more space than I think right off the bat. But I did get an A minus, so, you know, I'll take it. You see the secret cup that we're about to unlock? That thing looks scary. I don't know if I'd want to drink boba out of a cup that might hurt me. What's going on here? We've got green cubes, and then are we dealing? Yeah, we're definitely dealing with something that's a little bit more red, and then, ooh, give me the key. Should be pretty good. Awesome, I'll take it. I'm getting a lot of A minuses, though. I'm noticing that I'm not achieving my maximum potential, but we do have another star level, so let's do it. Oh my. Okay, green, please get in the cup. Goodness. Okay, yeah, and then definitely more blue, and then a little bit of red. And I think that's the dream right there. A plus, perfect. Don't mind if I do. Okay, red boba. Got it. And then, oh gosh. This is definitely more blue. And then, ooh, I missed. But that might be good. Oh, it wasn't that good. I feel bad now. Oh, wait, we've got red and white boba and then just blue. How's that? How's that looking? Perfect. Amazing. Okay, but getting an A plus, that makes me feel real good. More A pluses, please. Red boba. And then there's quite a bit of ice in this one. So let's make sure to leave enough room for a lot of ice. Is that good? It's so hard to tell. Let's shake it up, see how we did. Awesome. A minus. I get so many A minuses. Ooh, this one's got a lot going on here. Okay, so we've got white boba. We've got black boba. And then that's orange. So obviously we need red and yellow, but is it more red? Is it more yellow? I think it's an even mix. So I'm gonna go ahead and add a nice even mix. And then there's quite a bit of ice again. Oh gosh, I don't know about this. I don't think I put enough. Yeah, I needed more actual boba or liquid or tea. I don't know what the liquid part of a boba tea is. It's tea. All right, just a little bit of boba. I already put too much. But then this one is mostly blue and then yellow and then ice. I don't know about this. I don't know. Okay, I'll take an A minus, but these are getting way more complicated. Brown cube boba, which I don't even know, like, what would that be? Like coffee flavored? Or maybe chocolate? That still doesn't sound that great. And then red, and then yellow, and then ice cubes. I don't think I put enough tea. Yeah, I don't think that's enough tea. I still got an A minus, but I need to be better about getting the right liquid level. My tea levels are all off. Whoa, you're so spiky. But you are cute, so I'm taking you. Oh my gosh. And we get a spiky cup. I don't know how I'd feel about holding a spiky cup. It's star level time. These always stress me out. Okay. We've got black boba, easy. And then red juice, tea, whatever you want to call it. And quite a bit of ice. Quite a bit of ice. Please. B plus. Come on, man. You can do better than that. Okay, we got white boba. Easy enough. Oh, I put way too much boba. This is an even, I think, split of red and yellow. We've got ice. Oh, gosh. That's so bad. That is so bad. Oh, no. I failed. They weren't even. It had to be even yellow and red, and I failed. I'm gonna have to give up and move on to the next level. All right, green cubes. Got it. I think I need like a few more. And then this is definitely more blue, and then a little bit of yellow, and then a whole lot of ice. And again, I keep messing up the ratios. The ice is really what throws me off. It always sends the liquid out of the side of the cup, and it messes everything up. Who wants ice? Actually, everybody pretty much wants ice. It makes your drink much more refreshing, I would say. You know what? If I ever actually open up a boba tea shop, we're doing iceless. That's right. We're breaking the mold. We're changing things up. I refuse to put ice in my boba tea. That's how we roll. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Please, A minus. We can do better than this. I know we can. We got red, we got white, and then we got orange. What is that though? Is that more yellow or is that like even? I don't know. That one's hard to tell. And then I gotta do the ice and then it messes everything up. I think that was good. Amazing. I'll absolutely take that. This is a very simple one, which makes me kind of scared. I guess it's like even blue and yellow. That's what I'm gonna go with. No ice? Did I get it? A minus? Really? You're gonna do me dirty like that? That seemed pretty much right on. I don't know. Maybe this whole boba tea thing is a little too ambitious for me. Let's move on to our star level. I think we failed this last time. Let's try to not do that. We need black boba. Lots of black boba. And then we got red tea and then we got ice. Oh, I think I kind of missed it a little bit, but hopefully that's good enough. I'll take it. Amazing. Okay, we got white boba and then, oh gosh, it's yellow and red. It's yellow and red and then ice. Ice me, shake me. No! Man! It was more red than yellow. They threw me off. That is really hard. Let's give it another try. All right, we're giving it another shot. Hopefully I can do better this time. Gosh, this is so hard to tell. Like, is it? It's got to be more red. It's more red and then yellow and then ice and then shake it up and rejoice. There you go. Oh, no. Okay, it's yellow or it's black and white boba. And then I'm pretty sure it's a little bit more yellow than red. And then we got to get the ice in there. You always got... Oh, I messed it up. Oh, B plus. Okay, I'll take it. I'll absolutely take it. Man, this is tricky. Purple boba. Purple tea. I got this. I think that's an even blue and red, right? That's pretty much even blue and red. Gotta save room for the ice. Why do I always forget about the ice? I'm telling you, iceless boba. It's the future. Anyways, let's see what we can unlock here. An alien. I like it. Try to get him. Oh, let's go. Welcome to the team. Alien lid. You're awesome. This one's throwing me off. What are we doing here? This is red and blue, but definitely much more red than blue. And then, of course, as is my custom, completely forget about the ice. So there you go. How's that looking? That's an A. An A is an absolute win. An A minus is pretty standard. An A plus is like unprecedented. Let's also unlock some new lids. What do you got for me, game? What do you got? You got a new adorable little animal? Is that a dog or a seal? I don't know. He's cute. Welcome to the team. So this is just red tea with a lot of ice. I can handle that, I think. Give me that key. Did I do a good job? It doesn't look good, but maybe an A minus. All right, that's fair. That's fair. Green. But I'm thinking this one is a little bit more yellow than blue. Like even like that. Is that right? Amazing. There you go. Oh boy. All right. We got another star level. I'm telling you, these things stress me out. What do we got? We got little orange boba, little red boba, and then, that's probably an even split of red and yellow, but I don't know. How's that looking? What? How did I? Oh, you know what? I think I put too much boba. Yeah. Too much boba, not enough ice. Making boba is fun. It's also extremely difficult.